Devout Hindus across India celebrated the Hindu festival of Govardhan Puja dedicated to Lord Krishna on Friday. They offered prayers and performed rituals and made a symbolic hill out of cow dung and mud, which signifies Lord Krishna saving the people from the wrath of Indra, the Hindu rain god. Meanwhile, people across western Gujarat state also thronged temples to mark the Gujarati New Year with fervor and gaiety.
Hindu devotees across India thronged temples to offer prayers and perform rituals on Friday to mark the Govardhan Puja festival with devotion and fervor a day after Diwali, the festival of lights. Legends say Lord Krishna dissuaded the people of Gokul from worshipping the Hindu rain god Lord Indra. This angered Indra, who brought about a rainstorm to frighten people, but Krishna lifted the whole of Govardhan mountain on the tip of his finger for 7 days and saved the people from the wrath of Indra. Devotees make a symbolic hill out of cow dung and mud on the occasion, which signifies Lord Krishna saving the people from Indra's wrath. They also make offerings of wheat, rice and leafy vegetables.
इस मंदिर पर आए हुए हैं और गोवर्धन पर्वत गोवर्धन जो भगवान है उनकी पूजा करने आए हैं। भगवान श्री कृष्ण ने इनको उंगली पर उठाया था और सभी ब्रजवासियों की रक्षा की थी इंद्र के प्रकोप से। उसी के उपलक्ष्य में हम लोग ये गोवर्धन पूजा का त्यौहार मनाते हैं।
Meanwhile, similar festive scenes were witnessed in western Gujarat state as people offered prayers at temples to mark the Gujarati New Year as per Hindu calendar. The day coincides with the Govardhan Puja festival. This day is extremely important for the Gujarati community, and people dress up in new clothes and decorate their houses to mark a new beginning of the year.